Hello everybody. This is my participation to the embarrassing story contest launched by the dighsx. I hope I pronounce correctly. DIG, I love your video, I love your style, it's always funny to hear your story. Thanks. I enjoy it a lot. Okay, I try to tell you the embarrassing story I've chosen to tell you. You know, I don't speak English, my English is very bad, it's very poor, so please forgive me. Okay. I smoke university flake in a rusty pipe. So, once per year, each year, at the end of October, I go in Germany for my work and also my pleasure. Because I have the chance to do a work that is also my passion. So in the city, the German city of Essen, and in October there is a fair, a board game fair, a real huge board game fair. Each person involved in board games in the world are there at this moment. So it's really important to go there. I don't have to explain, you know. And when I go to this fair, the first thing I do is to go to the... I need this. I find it. So, the first thing I do when I go to this fair is to go at the reception. To ask for a map of the fair, because there are 12 huge rooms and you need a map. And to ask some question about where the editors are in those rooms. And so I watch with a friend and I go to the reception. And there we are in front of three young, beautiful lady, long-haired, blonde, beautiful German ladies. Three hostess, you know. Then I'm going to talk in French with my friend, and we beginning to joke, you know. Come on, each one we gonna choose, which one looks more pretty. So, and you know, stupid man conversation. And I was just in front of these three girls. And I said, finally, I said to my friend, man, the girl just in front of me, and I was just, okay. And I said, this one, I think she's the most, more pretty, and I'm going to ask her about the plan and other things. So I asked the lady in English, I don't speak German, and the girls look at me with a great smile, beautiful smile. She gave me the map, you know, the map of the fair. And she responds to me in French. Man, I became completely red, you know, and confused. And one moment ago, my friend was beside me, and hop, he disappeared. I was alone. The guy run, and I was in front of this girl, you know, who was understand and all our conversation we had before about, you know, which one is most pretty. I lost all my assurance, you know. I feel it really stupid. But she continued to speak to me very professionally, you know. Good lesson. I'll be more careful next time. That's all. That's my embarrassing story. Hope you enjoy. I don't know if I want to win, you know, because the price is a little crappy. But I think in the future I'll post a more embarrassing story, because I have a lot to tell. Bye. Good puff.